Hey everyone, Pastor Brandon here from Church on the Hill. As you're looking out over the beautiful Rockfish Valley, I want to remind you of just looking at this time as a reset. How are we wanting to be different as a result of this time? I think this question is worth pondering because what we become through this and how we see ourselves and what God is making us into through this season has some profound impacts for our future. You know, early on, I thought that the goal of the Christian life was get to heaven. That's what the goal of Christian life is. But I've come to realize after reading time in the scripture that the goal of the Christian life is to be a friend of Jesus. And as a friend of Jesus, to learn to be his disciple, his follower, his apprentice, if you will. Now, an apprentice is one who learns to do what the master is doing and can eventually do like unto the master. Now, for a while there was this WWJD thing going on, and you know, everybody got up into it, and I kind of struggled with it because I tried to figure out what would Jesus do in a situation. But I realized that my struggle was I was trying to do something outside of my character and nature. That if I could just focus on being the person that God created me to be, being close to Jesus, then I would naturally begin to do the things that were like unto Christ. In Romans chapter 8, the Apostle Paul tells us that God knew us in advance and that he determined that we would be conformed to the image of his Son, and his Son would be the first of many brothers and sisters. So Jesus is in fact showing us how to live. And there are things we can apply to our lives that will help us to become more like him, and things that we can remove from our lives that are distractions that are keeping us from becoming more like him. So in the next coming days, I want to talk more about who we're becoming, what the things are that we can let go of, and what are some things that we can begin to practice, put into practice, and apply to our lives so that we can in fact become more like Jesus. You know, Jesus told his friends, he said, I'm going to prepare a place for you, and I'll come back and get you. So if friendship with Jesus, discipleship, fellowship, if you will, became the most important thing in our lives, then heaven is assured because Jesus is preparing a place for his friends. Let me pray with you. Father, I thank you for the beautiful call that we have in God through Christ to be conformed to the image of our Creator, to be like unto you. So God, let us clothe ourselves in that new nature that you've given us in Christ and walk out all you have for us in Jesus' name. Amen.